All right, we are back live now with the junior, the red junior female division. This is the red junior division. So we're a little over halfway through with the show, the open show, because the rest of the classes will be just a touch smaller than some of those early classes. But we are live at the Bluebonnet Kickoff Classic with the red junior female division. This is the red junior female division. We have 15 head in this class. Red females. Hey, Drew Tucker, thanks for letting us know that I was slaughtering Mayhew's name. So I kind of have a tendency to do that. Hey, Roberto, where are you watching from? Here at the Bluebonnet Kickoff Classic. Again, this is the second largest show of the in the United States of Brahmin, the second largest Brahmin show in the USA. Houston's the only one that's larger than this show. This might even be giving Houston a good run for its money. The judge has pulled a entry of Dieter and Red Brahmins in that first spot for now. This is a DB Southern Style 1 over 536. It's a BF, Mr. BF Iron Man daughter. We have Jennifer Parker on the stick there. Her son Colin was recently the reserve intermediate champion, Red, if I remember correctly. Yeah, the reserve intermediate champion. Hey, Mimi, glad to see you're watching. Hey, Bob, you're watching again. We're glad that Bob Rich has joined us. We were talking earlier about how Bob was really excited after the Explica Permanente because his bull, the JDH Astro Bull, sired the grand champion, Red female of the Explica Permanente. And I have to say, Bob, I have followed that female from when she was a calf, and every time she has shown, she was champion. And I told you a year and a half ago or so that I loved her, and I still love her. She's just absolutely beautiful. So results from the Explica Permanente will be in the Brahmin Journal in September, so y'all can see photos from the show in Nicaragua. All right, looks like Jim has very handily gone through this class. See what he has to say. He makes any changes. He hasn't been making changes. I have a feeling Jim pretty much knows his mind. I think he made one swap earlier in a class of like 31 or something. Jennifer has had great success with this female in the past. She's just gets along beautifully with her. This is again that DB Southern Style female. Iron Man daughter. Then we're going to have Peyton Herzog coming in at second hole, it looks like. Peyton has a WCC Maximus daughter. Have Chad coming in that third spot. So I have a feeling the judge will be talking soon. Let's see. Okay, now the judge did make a change. Kept the Dietering animal first, but popped another one that had been sitting in fourth in front of second hole. So here we go. We agree, they look lovely. Charlie. Glad to see you're watching. Where are you watching from? Are you not here today? Janice Palm just joined us, and Janice is good friends with Dietering, so she'll enjoy the fact that Dietering just won this class. Jim has pulled. Looks like he has pulled CT Miss Madam Gypsy in that first hole. Paradise Island, of course, with Dakota on the stick. And then we know in that third spot we have Colin Parker. And our printout did not print her name, so we'll have to find that out for you. Alrighty, it looks like Jim has placed his class.
Very honored to have you in this class. Come to do this class. It's great to have you on. We've been doing down our top line. We've all traveled very well. Dr. Littleman, our team, just a little bit of that. We've been in this class today. Really love it.
Alrighty, thank you guys for joining us. It looks like Pam Rogers is watching us. So a little shout out there on the Box R reserve champion in that gray intermediate division. This is a very, very competitive show. So congratulations to you guys for breeding that one. All right, looks like we're going to go to the third junior division, the third class of the junior division. And our class winner, again, as we said, was our class winner was Paradise Island with a CT Miss Madam Gypsy, which is a CT Mr. Jude Rhino daughter. And second was Katie Sailor with the Mr. H Red Rhino daughter. So getting ready for our junior class, our next junior class. Yeah. Joining us again. All right, guys, last class of the red junior division. for the champion drive and the juniors. Thanks for watching us. Maciel's watching us from Nicaragua. Everybody, we are on the last class of the Junior Red Division, and we will be moving along into the drive next. So, getting ready to move into the drive. All right, looks like we are pulling. Let's see who we pull. Looks like you pulled Peyton. Herzog. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Nope, maybe I'm right. We're gonna find out here in a second. Yep. Looks like Peyton's getting pulled into that first spot for that for this junior class. And that's his Miss WCC 6W, and that's a 3XHK Mr. 966 daughter out of Miss WCC Gossip Girl. So shout out to Stuart Watkins. Shout out to Stuart on that. Stuart here watching. Have we seen Stuart today? I haven't seen Stuart today either. Stuart might be watching online. If you're watching online, Stuart, give us a shout out. Karen Pope is watching. Good to see you watching. Where are you watching from? The ranch, or are you here? Let's see who we're pulling. Got a little distracted there. Alrighty, it looks like if the judge sticks with what he has been doing, going with Peyton.
Village, or Florida, the group of nominations, kind of Roman Sam, back there, ratified by the government, by the party, to real, real high. Big party, high quality, and they are high, second class, time, and I'm sorry, but I'm coming to the government, and that one is a child, and I'm saying, I need that much, much, good, and a bigger range we have on this year, and next year, they think that you would not go out third which is in the hands of the
Hey, Luis Davila, thanks for joining us. Let us know where you're watching from. Alrighty, we are getting ready to move into the Junior Drive, the Junior Red Junior Drive. We're going to have a Dietering Red Brahmin entry with Jennifer Barker on the stick. That's TV Southern Style 1/536. And that's a Mr. BF Iron Man daughter. And then in that second class, the winner was Paradise Islands, Dakota, with CT Miss Madam Gypsy. And then in that third class was Peyton Herzog with Miss WCC. So here we go, guys. We are in the female junior champion drive. Female junior champion drive. That's the CT Miss Madam Gypsy. And then we have Peyton Herzog in that third hole with the WCC female. Charlie Buford, glad you could join us.
Off for a minute, fall for 9 days, move the muscle,
Paradise Island is going to be, Paradise Island is going to be the reserve. So Paradise Island is going to be the reserve champion. So we went with Peyton Herzog with his WCC female out of by 3XHK Mr. 966, and then the CT Miss Madam Gypsy, CT Mr. Jude Rhino as the reserve champion. We'll be back with the junior gray classes next. Junior gray division next.